How to add a video into an Adobe Spark video. The easiest way to do it is to just record your video right in Photo Booth, and you can literally just drag it from Photo Booth. Once you drag it in, you can edit the video's length. So if I want to edit out Frog's big yawn there, I can do that and then quickly save. And then I can add my text right on top. And you can see I can actually change the volume of the clip.